I'm going to show you how to add snow to your videos using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let it snow. I've got two clips on the main track, and if I play these clips, you can see it's not snowing. And you know what? It's a happy winter wonderland, so I want to add some snow. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to go to decor. And I'm going to stay under the nature tab, and I'm going to go to this one with the tree and all the snow on it. I'm going to tap on it. Now, if you haven't downloaded this, you might need to tap on the download button. But since I already have, I'm going to tap on the plus sign, and it's going to add it to the overlay track. Now I'm going to place my finger over the end of it, and I'm going to drag this out until it's the same length as the clip above it. And if I play this back, we getting frozen up in here. Winter rate. And you know, I could do the same thing for this clip. If I tap on this clip, I go ahead and tap on the overlay icon. Go back to decor. Stay under the nature tab. And then let's say I choose this one here. Tap on the photographer and I'll tap on the plus sign. And I can drag this out. Can drag it up to this overlay track if I want to. And I can play this one back as well. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now you can make it snow. If you want to learn some advanced editing techniques, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.